this rain come from? It was nice and sunny all last week, but today many of us had stormy, gloomy weather, at least for part of the day. Events and games got canceled, places got flooded. We have team coverage tonight, and we begin with Vanessa Stewart. Vanessa.
Marissa, it seemed like the heavy rains drenched most of leeward and windward sides of Oahu, prompting businesses to close and those visiting to change their plans.
Part of Newtown Golf driving range in Aiea became a muddy river after forecasters issued a flash flood warning for Oahu. Due to possible thunder and lightning, the course closed a few hours after it opened. An employee who didn't want to go on camera told me they're normally busy on Sundays, and the runoff from the mountains usually causes the man-made river through their driving range. Around 11 a.m., a KHON2 viewer shot this video of a stream raging in Pearl City. In Waikele, firefighters were also busy. They were called to an apartment in Cliffside Villages off Mui Place after residents reported a leaky roof. Heavy rains also made it difficult for drivers. Australian visitor Pam Kruger said driving during the heavy downpour from Waikiki to Dole Plantation was scary.
Shocking driving. That your freeways aren't very good. We get heavy rain like that in Melbourne, but our roads are better, you know, structured and everything.
The weather is also being blamed for about 300 customers on the North Shore losing power for about 2.5 hours. Just after 12 o'clock, most of the heavy rain on the North Shore had subsided. Cars filled with visitors to Waimea Valley were turned away after the park closed early. Though a t-shirt vendor at Waimea Bay didn't let the rain stop him from selling.
Many who frequent Waimea Beach Park say normally finding a parking spot here is difficult to do during the weekend. But as you can see, it was very easy today due to the weather.
Pupukea resident Keone Nelson comes to the bay almost every day. He says normally,
the parking is really junk and just it's full of pop-up tents, easy ups. But today is better than yesterday, actually, even though it's bigger. It's cleaner and nobody's here, yeah? There's parking.
About a dozen took advantage of the nearly empty water, enjoying the high surf, while many stayed on the shore to watch and take pictures.
Now, despite all the heavy rain, there were no reports of serious damage or injuries. Vanessa Stewart, KHON 2 News.